Malaysia has revealed it sent back 150 shipping containers of illegally imported plastic waste to the developed countries it came from, including the UK. Richer countries have been sending plastic to Malaysia since 2018, when China banned most waste imports. But Malaysia's government has taken a stand, saying it doesn't want to be the world's garbage dump.